become a chapter lead, become an opportunity creator, a supporter, and a role model. So that's one of the continents, right? So an opportunity creator means, you know, most of the time somebody will email me and say, hey, I have a job role to fill. And I'll be like, oh, relax, give me 2 days. I'll have you 5 CVs. Or like a recruiter will say, I'm recruiting for, you know, this tech job, but there's no women in the CVs that I have. I'm like, oh, don't worry about it. Or last week, a reporter from Financial Times said, oh, I want to interview people in entrepreneurs. But I'm like, oh, relax. I have a whole bunch of women that I can connect you to. I got an email this morning, somebody's moving to Ghana, and he's like, I'm looking for a job in tech. And I said, could you just give me a couple of days? I'll send your CV around. So this is something that I do always, right? So be an opportunity creator, be a connector, be a role model, and, you know, support each other.